Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So in this video I will show you how can you easily use the feature of Wi-Fi calling and Wi-Fi SMS on Android phone. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly open setting application on your device and in the search box type Wi-Fi calling. After that, if you do not find the feature, no worries, as this feature might only be available in the updated version. So what you're suggested to do is, simply in the setting, go all the way back, search for about device section, and search for the update. If you see the option of update, click on it and do update the software on your device. Even after that, if you're not able to find the option, go to message, click on your profile and go to message setting. After that, go to general setting and at the top, you will see the option of RCS chat. Simply toggle on this feature. After that, you will be able to use the feature of Wi-Fi calling and SMS on your Android device. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.